this the pyramid?
Yeah. Altor's built a huge R&D facility underneath Mount Claflin.
Let me guess. They aren't developing a better bread box.
Honestly, they probably are. They're just, you know, developing guns and body armor, too.
Why is Altor gunning for us?
It doesn't matter. Here's the plan. Pierce and Shandi, I want the two of you to hit the streets and take out as much Altor property as you can. If Altor wants to come after us, fine. But we're gonna make it fucking cost them. Gat, you and I are gonna hit the pyramid.
What, we don't get to blow shit up in public?
Fine. We can do some damage street side, but we've gotta be quick. I don't wanna give Altor any more of a heads up than we have to.
Pensé. Stay out of my path.
While your project has been yielding positive results, the board is a little concerned.
I don't understand.
The Saints are out of control.
That was the point.
When you budgeted funds for Force Majeure, we didn't realize compromising the pyramid was what you had in mind.
We're dealing with violent criminals. Are you really surprised they might do something, I don't know, violent? The pyramid was not going to last forever. It's better to spin this now when we are the victims than when Channel 6 does an undercover expose.
Dane, fix the problem.
Okay, maybe I'm being too obtuse. Let me try this again. There is no problem.
We've had enough of your ego.
My ego is what got you this far.
Finish off the Saints, or being fired is the least of your worries.
Is that all?
Take care of this, Dane.
Of course I will.
What's this?
Don't know. I found it here and it was addressed to you. Looking to crash your party?
Thinking about it?
Well, your history with boats is pretty solid, so, this seems like a good idea. I think I'm gonna go find Shandi.
Good idea.
Don't you care who sent it?
Nope.
But it's probably a trap.
Yep.
man by being a pussy.
Skip it this year. Oh, and Jamie?
Yes, sir?
Please move my things to my new office and set up a press conference.
You were promoted, Mr. Vogel?
I'm about to be.
I got a tip that a bunch of Altor execs are meeting up at the Round Square Shopping Center today. They're being escorted around by Altor security, but taking them out shouldn't be too hard. Now let's remind these fuckers who they're dealing with.
Our band still has no respect.
You got it.
Ah. tip, the more you're gonna like this.
Position, Johnny?
Oh, yeah. Just make sure I get to Vogel.
As most of you know, the Ultor board of directors were assassinated the other night, and while we at Ultor would like to take the time to mourn their passing, sadly, that's a luxury we don't have. The corporate office has named me chairman, and I wanted to personally let you all know, not only will business continue as usual, but we will be taking even greater strides forward. Monica Hughes has graciously greenlit a project that's very dear to us at Ultor, the revitalization of Shivington. In the coming days...
Mr. Wilson, come with us.
Woo!
The bitch is hiding in the Phillips building. The whole thing's in lockdown.
The security station's all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
Be too hasty here. You're upset, you're frustrated, and you've got a gun, which, you know, I'd really like it if you would put that away.
You should have thought of that before you sent a team to wipe out my gang.
I tried telling the board that going after the Saints was a big mistake.
They should have listened to you.
Believe me, right now I am agreeing with you 100%, but you have to look at the positives. You're alive, they're dead, and you have the Saints' number one fan running all...
Told ya. Now pay up.
Where the fuck were you guys?
Traffic.
What?
He's not joking. The roads have been blocked off.
You see Gat out there?
Oh, he's fine. He's still out there killing cops.
Figures.
What is it?
It's done. Time to pull out of there.
You sure? Get the fuck off of me! I mean, I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon.
I'm sure. See you back home.
Later.
Who you calling now?
Our ride.